Today and today only, I'm going to show you how to make Lay's potato chip mashed potatoes, barbecue style. Happy 420.
So you're going to want Lay's potato chips, and I have two bags right here. Today we're going to be making the barbecue mashed potatoes, basically made out of Lay's potato chips. All right, so let's do it. Just fill the pot with fresh drinking water. Fresh water, no tap. Now we got the water in there. We're going to turn it up. We're going to let it bring to a boil. You want to make sure when you're cooking, always keep those pot because she wants barbecue mashed potatoes. We're going to do it. Got a fresh bag, expensive cat, and my daughter's expensive cat, actually. Just laying here, supervising everything, judging us with her back legs. Yeah. And then you're going to need, you can use cream, you can use lactose free milk. In this case, I use lactose free milk because I'm not about the lactose. You know what I'm talking about? My kids. Now we got us a boil going. It's time to drop in our potatoes. Going. Good. Get your chips off. Mush it together. And it's mashed. I'm gonna bring our heat down a little bit. And we're gonna pour in a little bit of milk. Let's build it a little bit. But y'all get the idea. What we're looking like.